in the middle of the woods in Ammen.
In the middle of the woods.
It's built for the scouts, I think. Yeah. The whole place is for the scouts. They're organizing events here a lot.
We need to be quiet because we are now invited at a scouting group called De Havik in Horde, and they are supposed to sleep over there.
Really, really, really busy for people that are asleep.
We just had a lovely dinner, and we had the hutspot.
Hutspot.
Potatoes with
carrots,
carrot and onions,
and onions. Yeah.
And all put together with sausage.
Zagen, zagen, bieden, bieden, wagen, lege borden, volle mager, buik, vol en stik.
We are invited, like I said, at a scouting group here, De Havik. And behind us you can see some stuff they built from wood. I show you, like, with ropes. We wanted to sit over there, but it was raining when we started. So now we got a lovely light here, and now we're going to sit over here. I want to do a Rapala shows and a live stream at special occasions, especially when we are invited. We got food, we got a dessert, we got coffee, and lovely people here, scouts. I was a scout for 20 years. I started as a small boy scout. I was a velpje. Then I was a verkenner, and the same group is here as verkenners. And then I was a Rowan, and then was Stam. I got a scouting pass. That's right.
Yeah.
My whole family was a scouting family. My older brother and younger sister also went to scouting. Especially my brother did many, many things at scouting, and he was a high-ranked scout. We used to call them padvinders. Behind us there's also scouts from Germany. Yeah. And they are staying also a couple of days, and they are on holiday, on vacation from Germany here with their scout group. And we also played some tunes over there, of course, when we came in.
Yeah.
In German it's Pfadfinder.
Ah.
Pfadfinder.
Yeah,
but I think scout is the international
name for it.
Name. As a scout, you develop in a very very good way. It's more natural.
More basic way.
It's more basic way. It's a very natural way. It's quite simple, everything. They just told us that they have electricity here. When I was a scout, we didn't have any electricity. When do we want to make a cup of coffee?
And an espresso machine.
I want an espresso as well.
In the early days, we made a fire from root, then we got boiling water. But right now, this is modern scouting.
No water.
No water.
That's nice.
This is for the older people who are organizing everything.
Yeah, yeah.
The little ones.
We didn't do this way.
Er komt daar niet zo heel veel uit.
So. The good thing is that you learn to survive in more primitive and new. No, thank you, Nogin. Yeah? Good thing about scouting is that you also learn to make things from very simple materials, like wood. The materials are simple, but not the things they make. They make really complicated things, like. That's what I liked scouting. There's many ways to make fire, many games you can play. sleeping in tents, sitting at the campfire, sing songs, make music. That's also one of the reasons that I wanted to be a scout, because I played guitar at that time, and I sang all the songs you sing at the campfire, and it's also the one of the first times I played the Drunken Sailor. Many things I'm doing right now with Rapalje are also from the time that I was a scout.
Prost! It's a nice thing to be a scout, because the most common way for a lot of children are living in a house, don't come in the nature anymore, and do the iPhone or the tablet or all that sort of things. So I think this is the best way to do this in a weekend.
Yeah, enjoy nature.
And I don't think they've got tablets in a scouting group.
Yeah, they learn with rope, making knots.
And I think they have to run. Yeah.
You can also come to Zomervolk and bring your tent.
Yeah, and we've got Highland Games for the kids.
Yeah.
And maybe we have to do some Highland Games for adults or something.
Now, Zomervolk is a little bit like scouting, eh?
Yeah.
There's music. Oh, there's no toilet paper at the campsite in Zomervolk.
Oh, nee, you have to bring your own. Yeah. So everybody has one on the... under the arm. And everybody knows that you're going to...
What's he going to do? Yeah, you walk around with your toilet paper. And they have a nice fire over there. Shall we go to the fire? Come.
Yeah.
This is the place where we gather up. And we're...
Samen, daar het papa aan en drinken we samen. Nee, niet.